Show now, so what's it gonna be? 'Cause people will tune in. How many train wrecks do we need to see before we lose touch? Oh, and we thought this was low. Well, it's bad, getting worse. So where'd all the good people go?
Robin Hood Radio presents Jill Goodman and Cosmic Logic.
Cosmic Logic Lab, 11 October 2019. Simply irresistible. When Mars, the planet of breakage, enters Libra, the planet of surface, it's all fine. Let's pay no attention to the man behind the curtain. Axios for October, quote, Tesla's new self-driving software under scrutiny. U.S. safety regulators are looking into crashes and near misses involving Tesla's new smart summon parking feature, Reuters reports. If the software is found to be unsafe, the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration could order a recall. The Smart Summon feature is part of a software update Tesla released last week for its vehicles. Using their phones, drivers can call their car from a nearby parking space to pick them up. Some of them posted videos on social media showing near accidents, with one car hitting a garage and others blocking traffic in crowded parking lots. In response to media inquiries, the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration said it is, quote, aware of reports related to Tesla's summon feature. We are in ongoing contact with the company and we continue to gather information. Safety is our top priority and the agency will not hesitate to act if it finds evidence of a safety-related defect, unquote. Axios's view. Without any clear regulations on automated vehicles, the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration needs to crack down on beta testing such features on the public. Unquote. And just for fun, Financial Times 26 September headline, Match lured singletons with fake hope of finding the one. Quote, the FTC is suing online dating company Match, which also owns Tinder, OkCupid, Plenty of Fish, among others, alleging that hundreds of thousands of people were duped into subscribing by fake expressions of love. Moreover, the company did not make clear that as many as 30% of members that register each day use the service to perpetrate romance scams, fraudulent advertising, phishing, and extortion scams. Unquote.
Cosmic Logic with Jill Goodman, recorded in the studios of Robin Hood Radio, robinhoodradio.com.